Oh, that's locked. Frankie has disappeared from the battlefield. Bartholomew Kuma has temporarily left the battlefield. Are you kidding me? I went all the way around and then it opened. Of course. It's one of those. I have to go and take out Borsalino. Hey. Bye, Zentomaru. Zanti, you're not dying either. You don't get to. Find the real Kizaru. No, Kizaru. Hey, the aftermath just disappeared. And I have to go up here. Search for the next Kizaru. Or Borsalino, whatever. And then this guy will also be fake until I get to the last of the four. It. He was a fake. Who is over here? Who's up? I may need to take out some of these, just in case. Whatever. There we go. There it is. So let's go to Chappa and make sure that he doesn't die. Because that would be kind of annoying. If he was the cause of my problems yet again. Territory B Kizaru is gone. Okay, this is going a lot better because I'm almost in the place where I lost last time. And no one is at almost zero health. That's good. Because last time, Chappa was one hit away from dying. So I instantly lost every single time after this. Hey, Kizaru has left the battlefield. Kizaru has appeared. Are you kidding me? I have to go back up to Usopp. Defeat Kizaru. As if that's going to happen. As if me defeating Kizaru is going to happen. Now I have to go to Usopp, who is up here. Hey! Don't crash into science, Luffy. I'm coming for you, Kizaru. Oh! Hi, Borsalino. Well, thanks. Don't want to. Hey, Borsalino. Speed isn't weight. Speed plus weight equals force. So speed is not weight. Stop lying, Kizaru. Up like. Yeah. No. Stop it. Oh. Stop it with a light bar. Borsalino. Every time he loses 25% of his health, he moves to the next person. That's so fun. I have to keep going around and give me this. It would also be good with some that power thing. Can you give me some of that? At least none of these are almost dead. That's good. Let's just capture this before I continue to normal. Oh, I did capture it. Let's go to Nami. Oh. I just go there. What? Oh. Okay then. That happened. What? Hello, Kizaru. You do realize I'm hitting you. Don't be talking about me not getting to run away. At least I think he's talking about me trying to run away. Unless I can't. Since he's a bit quiet compared to the rest of the sounds, I'm not completely sure, but I'm pretty sure he is talking about me trying to run away. Are you kidding me, pacifista? I have to take out the pacifist as well now. Ow. Hey, Borsalino. Stop it. He's just about to leave. Yep. Oh, it's not a pet. It's a blue-nosed reindeer. You can call him Blue Dolph or something. The pet with 50 bellies. Are you kidding me? I need help. No. Are you kidding me, Borsalino? At least he got caught in it. Good. Yeah. I will kill you people. I need some help and SP. Are you kidding me, Borsalino? He's just about to leave again. I told you to turn around. Why didn't you turn around? Ow. I need help. I need help. I need help. I freaking need help. Give me health, people. Hey, give me health. Oh, health! Health! And Chopper isn't dead yet. That's good. Ow. What's with you jumping, pacifista? Marine, have a pair. You are the one running away. Are you kidding me, too, pacifista? Chopper is fleeing. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I bloody lost. At least it's not as impossible as last time. I just have to watch my health a bit more. So that's good. Game over. Retry. Borsalino. Stop running, Borsalino. I didn't hit him. You are so annoying, Borsalino. Gomu gomu no! There we go, I hit Borsalino. Hey. Ow, Borsalino. Nominal. Hey. Stupid Borsalino. You little annoyance. Hello, Toppa. I fell to hit him. Let's just clear out a bit of these so Chopper doesn't have too much to deal with. Because I don't want him to die as usual. So clear the territory, I guess. Should be enough. There we go. Let's continue to Nami. There we go. Hey, Borsalino. Ow. Why you do that, Borsalino? Are you kidding me, Borsalino? Good. Very good. Ow. Ow. Yeah. Borsalino! Borsalino! You do realize I can see your health bar, right? Even though the light hurts my eyes. No! I'm hitting the guy who was behind me. Ow. No. Ow. Yes, let him get away. Hey, Borsalino. Ow. Don't kick me. Ow. How do you enjoy it when I kick you, Kizaru? I got kicked those people there. Do you enjoy that? Ow. Hey. I got you. Now it's about time for him to move on to other fields to bait on, I guess. Or to hunt on, whatever. Hey. Now I have to go and save Chopper. Yet again. Let's go. I went through it. I went through it. But whatever. I'm coming for you, Borsalino. Ah. Yeah. Borsalino, stop it with that mirror. Hey, Borsalino, stop it. Ow. Borsalino, Borsalino. Chopper, you made my attack miss. And you almost killed me by doing that. Chopper is about to retreat. I am well aware, and it's his own fault as well. Eh. Don't you dare take out Chopper. Amaterasu. Don't take out Chopper. Don't take Chopper. Are you kidding me? How did you live that, Chopper? Chopper, why are you stupid? Why are you so stupid, Chopper? I'm dying because of you. Chopper is fleeing. I couldn't do anything because I was about to die. Well, that's what happens when you act stupid, Chopper. And I have to try yet again.